In the last video, we learned what a contactor is and how it works. In this video, you can know about wiring diagram of contactor. Contactor wiring diagram is simple method. We use two-pole contactor for this. In contactor, L1 and L2 are marked as inlet port. T1 and T2 are marked as outlet port. The port on both sides of the contactor is the inlet and outlet port of the coil. It is through this that the coil energizes. The voltage limit of the coil varies from 24 volts to 240 volts, depending on the contactor. It is a two-pole contactor, whose L1 and L2 ports have wires connected from the main power supply. Compressor and fan motor are connected from T1 and T2 ports. Control wires are connected from indoor unit to contactor's coil inlet and outlet port. This is the wiring connection of the contactor in the outdoor unit of the AC. After increasing room temperature, 24-volt power supply will come from indoor unit to contactor. Now the contactor energizes and creates an electromagnetic field that attracts the terminal and closes the circuit. After the circuit is closed, the electricity from the main power supply goes through it, and the compressor and fan motor run. After the set point is reached, the contactor de-energizes and opens, causing the power supply to be cut. Immediately, the outdoor unit will be cut off. This is the wiring connection of the contactor in the AC outdoor unit. Contactors are of two types, NO and NC. NO contactor means normally open contactor. That is, if no power supply is given to the coil, the contactor will be normally open. No electricity passes through it. So, it is a normally open contactor. NC contactor means normally closed contactor. That is, if no power supply is given to the coil, the contactor will be normally closed. Electricity will continue to flow through it. So, it is a normally closed contactor. I hope you have some understanding about contactor wiring diagram. If you have any doubts, please ask in the comments section. Please subscribe to our Zebra Learnings English channel. Thank you.